Hey,
hey
guys.
You two.
We're getting married.
You can't keep a secret.
That's true, Rose. You threw me a surprise 50th birthday party and made me design the invitations.
Who wants to be surprised, Walt? That's how people die.
Yeah.
Solid abs, kid.
Oh!
Hey, sis.
Shannon, what are you doing here?
I picked the lock and now I'm eating your leftover spaghetti.
Add me more?
I told Nick the Depp's dead.
Why would you do that?
Because he's a narcissistic sociopath.
Then what are you marrying him for?
Isn't here, is he?
I know. He's dead. He's never coming back, ever.
You're welcome.
She dropped out of high school.
Well, calm down. It's Christmas break. Wait. No, that can't be. It's September.
I'm done with men. They suck. From now on, I'm going lesbian.
Ah, too late, man. She a lesbian now.
For the record, I never wanted this.
Me neither.
I mean, I never wanted kids.
Did you eat all of my nuts?
Nick did.
Oh, Nick ate all my pot nuts?
Wait, your what nuts?
My pot nuts. Nuts with pot in them.
So, what you all are thinking, how did he get those olives on his fingers?
That is absolutely not what we were thinking.
I removed the pimento.
Good evening, officer. Can I help you?
Yeah, Clement Shannon here. I'm their dad.
Oh, my God, he's alive!
Of course I love you. And honestly, now that I know everything you've been through and you still became this amazing person, I might love you even more. Let's go home.
Are you guys sure about this?
We have never been less sure about anything in our entire lives.
What? So I put some marijuana nuts on their salad. I gotta find some way to make these family dinners interesting.